Well, we met on the ice and I saw her and I hit her. And she's like, I need to know more about this guy who knocked me over. We just started skating together on the regular at a local rink in Langley. HC popped up and then we decided to check it out. First skate we went to was Vincent Fung's skate at Poirier Arena, and we didn't know what to expect or what was going on. All we knew is we loved hockey together, so we started skating and then we were hooked, and a year later we led the HC app in games played. About 25 grand less in our pockets, but it was well worth it.
It's been good working with people in sport and anybody else who's they've been athletes their whole life or people who have never started before and they wanted to join in, and HC was a place where they could all do it. And you're looking at the new generation, you have kids coming out, you have older guys coming out, you got women coming out, everybody comes out and plays, and it makes it have a really easy access point to come in and join the sport if you've never done it, or continue the sport if you did it at a high level and now just want to do it for fun. Or if you want to be competitive, there's lots of competition too. So.
We found meeting these people is more than just hockey. It's tough, the older you get in life too, to find people you share a lot of commonality with. So. Find it through this app and be able to play hockey at the same time. It's pretty rewarding. I don't even see any of my regular friends anymore. It's just all hockey community people. So we always joke, the two of us, that we're recovering hockey addicts, and we shouldn't be in the same room because we'll be dead tired from skating, three times a day through hockey community, and we'll look, oh, there's a game that we can make. Do you want to do it? When I said three times a day, I was being polite. It's probably like five if there's game. Our record has been five a day, and it's all through HC because the app is so accessible. You can just go, oh, I can make that skate, and then from there I can go here. It's our like vacation, our time to ourselves.
Yeah, it gives us a break from whatever life, whether it's work or family, and it gives us some time together and time apart. We do different skates.
We're on different lines.
We're on opposite teams.
Yeah.
So it gives us a lot of variety in our daily life. And we both are active people. We just like being active. And this is a way that, especially if you don't know the areas, like I came from Ontario and I didn't know where to go and how to find hockey and who to connect with. So getting onto the app and then just finding skates. You can skate every day, five times a day if you want to, if you don't mind driving. We carpool, so we get to go for food and drive together and play hockey, have that outlet, and then come back to life.
Exactly.